Is it a ridiculous idea to change the gas valve but the water heater's still full of water?
Close the cold. Gonna open the drain and just let some pressure out.
Pull it down into a vacuum so as air is trying to rush in, doesn't have time for water to come out, you can swap out the valve.